And that is, yes, these are difficult and unprecedented times in the history of our country, no question about that. But what we are seeing all over this country is people standing up and fighting back. We're seeing people, young people, people of color, women, running for office for the first time and winning. So our job is to have a vision, is to rally the American people to reclaim our democracy and to create a government that works for us and not the 1% and wealthy campaign contributors. Thank you all very much.
Thank you. Thank you. Please stand up.